And I told you something, and I told you plenty truths. I'm already knowing, you thought that I lied to you.
Alright guys, welcome back to another Fortnite video, and in this one it is time for my week 8 challenges guide featuring the locations of the puzzle pieces, exact locations by the way, so you know exactly where to go. Also the locations of the Durburger phone and the Pizza Pit phone, as well as the secret banner and tips and tricks and secrets for a bunch of the other challenges as well. And by the way guys, if you're looking for the Search the Treasure Map in Paradise Palms challenge, I actually posted a mini guide that is up on my channel, but there will also be a link to it at the end of this video as a card, so you know, just watch through these challenges, see how to get them done, and then go to that video. So yeah guys, but this video right here is going to be super helpful as well, and if you do find it helpful and you want to help support me, be sure to hit that like button down below as well if you find this guide helpful, and also leave a comment down below of what tier or level you guys are at, because for me personally, I am at tier 100, but reminder, these challenges are an amazing way of getting XP. So yeah, but let's jump into the challenges themselves in case you're not home to see them, and these are also the ones we'll cover in this video. Obviously, again, I'll show you the location of the secret banner, and then for the challenges themselves, you have got deal damage to opponents while using at least one balloon, search jigsaw puzzle pieces under the bridge, and Dusty Divot, I believe. If you're doing that challenge, you might as well, you know, try to find a vending machine while you're at it. But basically, if you're able to work on two challenges, it obviously saves you some time. Since in this one, you do have to do it in three different matches, so there really isn't any way to rush it. But yeah, guys, jumping into it with the map. This is a map I made of, like, a bunch of the vending machines that I know of. I don't believe it's all of them, but it's, you know, a good amount, and it definitely should be enough. And hopefully this helps you, you know, find some locations. I personally feel like that there is a number on the phone. Now, this itself is very important to, like, have the phone to yourself, because it does take a bit of time to actually input that, you know, 7 digits. So again, use those tips I talked about a little bit earlier. That should hopefully help with that. Again, you want to put in 555, so you can use your pickaxe. Also, like a shotgun or something like that will work, an AR. But you want to do 5550. Zero right there, and then one up there, and then five is over here, and finally a two. So if we go up there and do the two.
Look at me, I can't do nothing, dude. Why is it on squad? Oh my god.
So this number is pretty much very similar, but just slightly different. It's 5550198. So again, do the same thing as with the Der Burger one. That's right. So 55, another 5 after that. Then go over to the 0. Then you want to do a 1. And then also 9. And finally, 8. And I believe you should hear it ring. Now again, for some reason that changes, simply check the pinned comment down below for updates. If there's any bugs with it or something.
I already got a
like. But I'm pretty sure that... So yeah guys, but after that then guys, we'll jump into it with the location of the secret bank.
I got the pump. Oh my gosh, what's up with y'all, bro? I got something striker. Can you kill that shit? We should kill that shit. Bro, can you drop me the pump shotgun since you have a gun? Just give it AR. Can you drop the pump, bro? I don't have a gun. I have a sniper. Come on, bro.
I'm
going, dude. Okay, bro. All right, when you die, there's no one has a gun.
I need a weapon.
What?
Next one.
Guys, don't come to me. Or don't say he's raging, because I'm not raging you. Because, you know, I only have a sniper, so. Dude, I was like, yeah. Good. Do not hit me. Do not mess with it. Thank you for not messing with it. This is about to die already. This is too yellow, bro.
Dun dun, I wanna rock with you.
Get that challenge done. It really isn't that. If that is live for you, it depends on Rumble or just the big team limited time mode, and you should be able to get this challenge done fairly easily. Just make sure you're a fair distance damage while using at least one balloon. And again, for this one, I would recommend something like Food Fight, because you know you can respawn in that one for the most part. So if you're able to find balloons,
I'm
just
going, bro.
Them
I got
up,
you. Well, I should not go because I don't have a fucking
shotgun.
Through.
Like that. This one shouldn't really be that tough. Wait, is this gonna like a weapon or something?
What'd you say?
I
literally have a sniper.
Anything other than a pistol, cause I have a pistol and I want another weapon.
Well, this purple kid took all the guns. He has like ARs and fucking pump shotguns and doesn't want to give anyone a fucking gun. He has AR guns. Better go. I'll shoot you over there. Since you're scared. I'll shoot you right to him, too. You got shotgun. I'm not about to go over there. I'm about to die. Watch him die. Watch him die. He took all the guns.
I can't go up.
But I'm not gonna reboot you until I get a fucking shotgun. I'm gonna be pure honest with you. How do I miss? The only gun I have, I don't even have that many bullets for it. Look at him finna die. Ah. Told you, dude. Told you, bro. He got a juju. Yay, he got it. Maybe if I fucking had it. But I thought I had it for him. I'm in there. You're alive, bro? What? You're no help. What's up? What? Are you reviving him? Thank you, bro. Thank you. Fuck, where are you when we needed you? Should I pick this purple kid up? Because he didn't give us any guns. So, I don't know if I should pick him up. I don't even know if I should, like, grab the reboot. That's what I'm talking about. Okay.
Do you have any heavy ammo or no?
Heavy ammo? I have some, but I need it. I don't have that much. Yeah. I'm picking this kid up. I'm taking all his ammo. He can have his guns, I don't care. Since he doesn't want to give me guns. Hey, reboot him. Can y'all reboot him or not? Yeah, we gotta go to circle, so you're not gonna get any guns. I'll reboot you by Dusty. Maybe I would have been if he would have, you know, just given me the pump. I could have killed him if he would have given me a pump, bro. Then you had two of them. What's good? Are you okay in the brain? There's a guy here up on this hill. Cause I'm finna look for the guys. It's right here. Yeah, it's right here. Yeah. You're not gonna revive me. You're gonna revive me. Wow. That's good. Maybe he's going down. I think I can get you first.
Other than that, there's no way I'm gonna revive you. I made it with 2 HP. Let's go.
I know I'm gonna die.
I don't have any meds.
You have any meds? Is it sick? I barely have.
I don't have meds or maps.
You should get at your mic. You're like right next to your mic. I don't have any either. It's a personal problem. To be honest with you. For him. Bro, that's tough. You die too. And plus, when you died, you will be dying. They should have been spamming the ping button. I already rebooted you once. Oh, I'm not finna risk my life to do it again. That's the game. Headshot. Finished them. You're not getting a reboot out there. Yeah, you should probably hurry up and come over here. Did he just get the reboot off of my face? Bro, I just killed the kid. I know that kid's mad. Ha 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 ha. Dude, I literally just poked him in the face, bro. Okay, we have 2 rifts, so we're gonna wait till it goes. We're gonna wait till it's able to use it again. Then we're gonna use it. But other than we're gonna rift out.
I need to get meds so bad.
You need what?
Meds. I need help.
I don't have any, dude. I don't have any meds, I don't have any campfires, I don't have any bandages. And you already have shields and minis, so there's really nothing I can do. Dude, I don't have any, bro. They didn't have any. No one, not many people carry basic meds. They don't have shields. Don't stop till I, because there's shields right here. They're retreating right here. I'm such a good sniper. He's right here. You want to push up? Oh, you're shooting down. Okay, fucking keep his body side of him. Get away from me. Get away from me. He's down there. Shoot the fucking kid? What's good with you? Why are you like right next to me, bro, on my build?
I don't know where he is, dude.
Why are you not? Okay, well, get away from me on my build. You're right next to my build. You're right next to my fucking build, dude. Like, why are you right next to the build? Okay, I'm sacrificing my life to reboot you, so when I use this rift right here, you better run, dude. You better fucking run. Make sure he can't reboot it for me. Dude, I just lost all my health. And he's idiot. I'm stupid. Come here, dude. Where are you at, teammate? Where you at? Niggas doing too much. Bro. There's a campfire by me. I'm popping it. I don't care about you. You act like an idiot when you was calling. Dude, that was guns right next to you. You should be good on guns. You act like you're stupid. That's why you act like you're really stupid. You literally right next to me on my ramp. What's good with you? Look at him getting shot. There was a whole rift right next to you you could have got. Bro, I'm not reviving people no more. That's you get it, bro. That's what you get. That's really what you get, bro. I'm not reviving you, sorry. Your thing's all the way far anyway. You should have got the rift. Stop following me, dude. Stop following me. What's good with you? Kid continues to follow me. Really weird.
Then what's the point of having a team if you don't stick together?
Don't follow me. That's what I don't like, dude. That's why you got me fucking shot. You fucking dumb. Look at me. You give me shot, dude, every time. You give me shot. That's really all you're doing is you give me shot.
Behind you!
Oh my god, say it, then, dang. He is behind you. I'm getting shot by two different teams.
God, bro.
Oh my, set up! You trash! My god.